This is basically just to start weaning them off of their bottles. So I'm hoping that they will kind of smell the milk and want something to do with it. I'm just gonna give it to them. Take a while, but they will get there.
He's peeing.
He's peeing. Oh. So eventually we'll be able to mix in wet food with this once they get the hang of drinking this out of the bowl.
We can do that in the next video. This is like considered step one. Are you frustrated?
He's biting.
That's good. That's a start.
Thank you. I said the key to it is patience.
Oh, there you go. That's a good dunk. What the? That was a good dunk.
Right back to the udders. I think anytime they dip their nose in, it's a success.
Yeah. Are you peeing?
Mm-hmm. How long do you put the bowls down for?
Right now I'm just trying to introduce it to them, mm-hmm. but ideally they would do that whole bowl.
They would drink it?
Yeah.
Oh, and their first try?
Well, like, right now it's just weaning. So, like, you introduce it and, like, you kind of let them, you know, like, kind of start doing it, but then you can also just still bottle feed them while you're weaning. Not the time for
fighting. No. No fighting. Are you done? What's the matter?
Did she switch it up on you?
It's hard. You guys complain a lot. I'm just gonna sit in this bowl. Try to put your finger in the bowl.
Yeah.
Just bring them down to there. Just watch that finger.
he's getting it.
I got it too.
Oh my god. Oh, he's doing it too.
That's a boy. That's a boy.
Now he's just sucking at the bowl, but he's getting it.
Yeah, that was a big deal there. It's just a whole different way of drinking.
Yeah.
We're just mad he didn't get a chance to figure it out.
Come on, man.
Shaking, he's trying so hard. There you go, there you go. Get that face in there and dip it in.
Let him drink.
Nope, they just want that finger, don't they?
But like he's kind of
everybody else.
I'm just gonna like keep my fingers flat and see if he'll. No, we're not.
Okay.